That's him. He transferred here in the beginning of the year. Isn't he so cute? Yeah, he's mine. Well, eventually he will be. And that's his best friend. Well, eventually that's gonna change. Ew, look at them. She's so disgusting. Flipping her hair and batting her eyes. It's disgusting. His birthday is April 15th. He's 16 years old. He has brown, dreamy eyes. And he hangs out with his friends every Friday night. I'm going to tell him my feelings first. But before I do that, I have to go get rid of Grace because she's just a distraction. So, first I'm gonna confront her, see how she's feeling about Bryce. If she's a problem, I'm getting rid of her.
So I just made a friend.
Did you?
Yeah, I'm hanging out with her tonight.
You just met her and you're gonna hang out with her?
Yeah, what could go wrong?
Okay, have fun, text me.
What's up?
Nothing much. What do you know?
Just stressed out about this homework.
Do you need help?
So is that your boyfriend?
Who?
The boy you're always talking to?
Bryce? No, we're just best friends, but I am starting to catch feelings for him.
Yeah, I could tell.
Wait, how do you know I hang out with him?
It doesn't matter.